Oh, I can't watch. This is gonna be bad. Oh, shit. Oh, that was so unnecessary. Glad he's okay. Glad he got up. Cooper got lucky. That could have been way bad. Way bad. Remember Trey Kennard? 200 feet down the hill, broke his femur.
To stay in the hunt, and he is right now.
Yeah, and I believe that the track.
Kennard launches, and he scrubbed.
Wada got all sideways. Scary stuff. He could have thrown away his championship hopes right there, all because of ego. Yes, that was an egotistical move, and I'm meaning in the sense of being prideful, because he wants to be the top dog on Star Racing Yamaha. He's got the points lead. What is that points lead? It's 281. His teammate, 220. He's got 61 points on him. 61 points. And this is race 7 of 12. So we're roughly 60% done with the championship. Martin can come back. Martin can come back. And Cooper, I don't believe, could afford to lose those valuable points. And he even said on the podium, where's that darn podium speech?
I tried to make a push for Jeremy and just thought I didn't have it. He was kind of managing it and like keeping the same pace. And I don't know, I got a weird kick.
Okay, yeah, it sucks that that happened, but why? Why would he do this? With a couple laps to go, he had it in the bag. 217, 216, trying to keep up with Martin's 217, 216. End up going down, losing it, all because of pride. There's a battle going on at Star Racing Yamaha between Martin and Cooper. I don't necessarily know that these guys like each other. I really don't know if any teammates like each other. That's why they always end up sort of training with other people, because are they fighting for resources or what? Or is this just simply Cooper has the points lead, so his mentality is, I'm the best rider, because on paper, he's the best rider in the United States right now. But Martin, I want to say hypothetically, if he didn't get hurt, public announcement. Why aren't you subscribed? Am I just everyone's guilty pleasure? I look at the numbers. I'm kind of a numbers guy. 64% of you knuckleheads aren't subscribed. You know you're going to watch the next video. Don't be a wiener. Just hit that subscribe button. I'm pretty sure he would be in that position, so he wants to stay in that position. So is there any team orders saying that Cooper wants to win? Or let Cooper win? Let him buy, because it happens. Teams pay riders off so that they can win championships, because that's what brings in some of the money. Yeah, I'm kind of contradicting my whole self when it comes to the factory Kawasaki. Blah, 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 blah. If you listen to the podcast with Gypsy, I go over a little bit more of that. So I'm not here to talk about that. I'm here to talk about Yamaha, the weed whackers, and what I think is going on. Mr. Martin, number one for 2 weekends in a row. I personally think he's chasing that bonus money because he just signed with them again. Yes, he wants to win that championship, but I think right now he just wants to get on the podium in the points so that he gets that bonus money in his contract, because we all know in the 250 class, I've spoken to this individual. These guys in the 250 class don't make amazing amounts of money. They need that bonus money. Sad as it is, that's the truth. They need that bonus money on the teams for getting in the top three, depending upon how their contract is written. They'll never talk about it because of this whole NDA, non-disclosure agreement kind of BS. But that's what I think is going on. Do I think he still has a good potential to win? Yeah, anything can happen, especially if Cooper's going to ride like that and throw it away. You know, I'm sure his coaches and everybody's telling him, like, he should have cooled the fuck down, won the damn race. Did make for some good drama. I want to know what you guys think in the comments below. Come on, let's start bannering. And yeah, hit that like button. Like your WFO. I wanna see that thing ring. Blow the like button up. Just peg it. Keep it pegged in ninth gear. Keep it pegged in ninth gear. Blow it up. Blow up the like button. I don't know how many times I have to say it.